Hello, this is Markella and welcome to Screen Hack Friday episode 8, where we're going to talk about ways to schedule your content. The biggest mistake we see with digital signage is the set it and forget it mindset, which is where you schedule a piece of content or a playlist and let the same thing play for days, for months, on end. The most successful companies schedule different content for different audiences and for different times. Let's dive a bit deeper with 3 tips on how you can do this. Schedule different content for different days. The audience during the week might not be the same with your audience during the weekend. Also, you might want to schedule different content for different seasons. It's much more effective to schedule content for different times than having the same thing playing all the time. You might also want to change the branding, the headlines, and the colors depending on who you want to target and when. Maximize your profitable peaks. Other times of the day where your audience is the most engaged with your screens, for example, before a meeting or while they're having their morning coffee. This is when you should schedule your most important content. You could also use digital signage scheduling to drive traffic or sales in your most profitable peaks. For example, if you're in the restaurant business, you could use digital signage to upsell desserts, weekend brunches, or happy hour cocktails. This content might not be relevant all the time, but when scheduled at the right time, it can help you reach your organizational goals much faster. Schedule different content segments. Often on TV shows where there's loads of information being presented, like a documentary, the news, or a reality TV show, the show is split into segments. These segments are introduced using specific titles or branding such as music. This helps create repetition and help the audience anticipate what's coming next. You can easily schedule content this way on your digital signage displays by splitting your content into segments, themes, or different topics to help your audience retain more information. That's it for this episode. Be sure to subscribe here on YouTube for more Screen Hack Friday episodes. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.